trespass as it has been created in the building of the city. With the high point of the city walls chosen as a common location. To seal this commitment, Silver Hill Chalice and Tavern is sent to the gift of the Londoners. Both must be in use in the cathedral today. The method of scope of construction.